guys, I'm Lucid Gaming here with another video today, and I've got a guest. Where is he? This big mob of people. Where are you?
Where are you?
I'm standing in the corner. Oh, here. There he is. And we're playing Vampire Z on Hypixel.net.
Yes.
I know I haven't really done gameplay videos much on my channel. I thought I'd try it out. Also fun, always.
Whoa.
What are you? Are you, do you have blindness?
I don't know.
Blindness effect. Do you have a sword?
Oh, here.
Do you have a sword? Oh, yeah. You're with me? Alright, we're the survivors. We need to look out because the vampires are going to kill us.
Okay.
So this game mode, basically, are the survivors and the vampires. The survivors, like right now, are playing with blindness. And the vampires have to kill all of us. And there are also spawning zombies, so watch out. Oh. If you can get gold, you will get... get better nuggets. Swords and all, but I don't know how much gold I have.
I have a golden nugget.
Yeah, if you right click that, you can buy. Ooh. Oh, crap! It's a vampire! It's a vampire! Kill the vampire!
Yeah, we're all there.
Get it! No. Oh, we're wrecking him. Oh yeah, he ain't surviving that. Oh no. I was trying to buy a better sword. Follow him. Oh crap! The zombie. Oh, he's back. I'm running. I'm scared. Oh no. I don't know where I am. I hate blindness. By the way, the vampires don't have blindness, so they are able to see us. No! Much better. No, I died. Now I'm a vampire. I'm gonna get you. I'm a vampire, so now I get to kill people. And I love killing people.
Nice.
Health boost. Ooh, where are you? I've only played like 2 games of this before, so really, I'm not that good at it. But yeah,
it's very calm.
Did you buy a weapon yet?
No.
I see you.
Uh-oh.
I see you, but you don't see me. Oh, damn! I'm gonna get. Oh, the zombies are getting you. Yep, you're gonna get wrecked, and you're dead.
Yes.
I didn't even kill you. That's the funny part. Someone else came in and did it for me.
I found the chest.
And I'm... Oh, we're totally killing these people. Nope, they're not surviving this. We just killed 3 people.
3?
Yes.
Oh,
by the way, I recommend buying the jump boost and... Oh, had a little lag there. The jump boost and the health boost. Because then you have twice as many hearts until you die. And jump boost until you die. With the blood, the redstone, you can buy things as a vampire. So.
What?
If you right click the redstone, you can buy vampire power up stuff. Like
vampire.
A jump boost and a health boost. And I'm stuck in a cobweb.
Vampire row. Vampiric leap.
If I'm right, you've got like 30 blood or something, or 20. So you should be able to buy something. Where are the people?
I have bow, flaming arrow. And what
flaming
is that?
Arrow?
Wow.
Flaming Very arrow. Nice. Oh! Points towards the nearest survivor. Oh, that one is really useless. That's why it's so cheap.
Yeah, it's very cheap.
Just for finding survivors, it's really useless. Oh, I found one, but I'm stuck in a cobweb again. And, oh, lag. I think I might have my settings a little bit too high. My computer isn't that good. Oh my god. 5 vampires against that one guy. He had no chance. He was dead. So dead. Yeah, not even sword, though. Even stronger as a vampire, you've got night vision.
Kill him! I can't kill him.
Can't kill who?
A zombie.
The zombies are on our side. They also kill survivors, but they don't kill us.
Oh.
And basically, they have survived the waves of zombies while we're trying to kill them, so...
Well, I see nobody.
Yeah, I'm not finding anyone, too. Just keep running around.
Oh,
find
weed.
Someone to kill.
Weed.
Oh, there's a lot of weed indeed. And we won. The vampires won.
Serious?
So yeah, we won. I didn't kill too many people, though. Shall we play another game or something else? Maybe?
Yeah, it's good.
Okay. Hello you guys, we're back, and this is TNT run. So basically all the TNT we run over is going to fall down, and we need to stay as high up as we can for as long as we can. So.
Okay. Yeah, the game will restart.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, here we go.
Yes.
Oh. Oh, yo.
Oh. This game is always a bit laggy. In my opinion.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. No. Oh, almost fell. Oh, hello. Oh, I almost died. Basically, this is just parkour skills right here. Oh, the hoppity hops. I'm getting the hoppity hops. Such
this
skills.
This is very nice.
Did you fall down yet?
One.
I didn't fall down. Oh no! I fell down two at once.
Oh no!
Oh, that sucks.
Me too.
Did I just see you fall? I'm not sure. Oh no! Oh!
No!
Oh, by the way, we're in.
I can fly. No. And I can touch.
You can fly. Where are you? I'm dead, so I'm spectating.
Yeah.
I'm flying around.
Yeah, me too.
There's still these. I think there's two guys left right now. They will die pretty soon.
I look to. Whoa! You're not dying. Come on. Run. And no, we die not. Run. Oh, he's very good.
Die. I'm following the orange pig dude. I think. Is he a pig? I can't see his face because he's running away. Oh, and he fell.
Yes.
So it's
one.
Just this guy then?
Woohoo.
Oh, and they're all dead. I think I came in like fifth or something. Not very good at
least.
Hey,
let's play this game again.
Huh?
Let you play this game again.
We can play it again. I don't know how long we've been recording. Yeah, we can play it again. I found a good one. Are you in the same lobby with me?
Wait. Lobby 1 and where are you now?
Lobby 1. Oh, I wasn't in lobby 1.
Where
That's
are you?
Why I didn't see you. I'm with you, I think. Yeah, I see you. Hello. Let's see if we can find a game real quick.
Maybe
this one. 2-2.
Maybe in another game.
2-2.
Oh, I see it.
2-2.
I've clicked on that.
Yes,
sign.
There you are. So this one is a little bit different of an arena. It's got different shape. Yes.
The game will be start. Nearly start.
Hmm.
10 seconds. 9 seconds. 8 seconds. 7 seconds.
Oh, we're doing a countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here we go. Jump.
Oh no, I'm so gonna die.
Fly.
I'm so gonna die. No, not my sprint. Don't foul me now. This is really amazing because we're in 1.7 now. Oh, damn it, I fell. I can just hold control and sprint and I don't have to double tap W. It's really amazing. I like it. Still, sometimes your sprint messes up, I guess. I'm all alone down here.
Oh, no! Oh, no!
How far did you fall? Wait, no! Am I still at top? I'm still at top. Aren't I?
I am dead.
You're dead already? I think I'm still pretty high up.
Whoa.
Spectate on me.
Somebody on the first...
Is it me?
Huh?
I've got no idea where I'm at. I really don't know. No! Alright, I kind of fell. Almost died. No, I'm on the very, very down layer now.
Okay.
Really, really far down. There's only 4 players remaining. And I'm one of them. I'm holding control to sprint. I really love this ad. That they added this in 1.7. I love it. I really, really love it. Oh. Oh, the parkour skills.
Can't see
Double
you.
Jump! Oh, yes. Double jumps for the win.
Where are you?
I'm all the way down. And I'm almost falling. Oh damn.
I don't know if can you see me or no?
No, I can't see you, you're invisible.
And you are the eye.
Yeah. I couldn't see you, you were invisible to me. Let's see, can I see you now? Yes, I think I can. No. Oh, there's still someone down here.
We are invisible.
Hmm? We are invisible. There's two players left. They're gonna die pretty soon. So I think we can wrap this up. I think we've played long enough, so...
Oh, my, me brawling will say it's to me.
What? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that guy won. You can see it in chat below. But if you want more of these gameplay videos, you can definitely tell me. But also, of course, I also keep doing my redstone stuff. I really love doing that. But I thought I'd try it out. Playing some server mini games, and I'll see you.